Sagittarius, welcome your twin flame soulmate reading. Don't eat that voodoo cake. That's the card that you got, the Queen of Pentacles. This is actually your card. It's the Capricorn Sagittarius card. Could be Taurus or Virgo as well. But interesting to note that you did pop up in your own reading. Again, as I said before, this is a Sagittarius card. This represents seasonally moving out of Sagittarius season into Capricorn season. So that might mean something to you. The Queen of Diamonds, she provides for her people. Okay? Could be something to do, you know, with Halloween time. Actually, this is late December time. Early to late December. All of December, basically, to my knowledge. So, look for union if you're not in union already, Sagittarius. Or this could be a significant time. Yeah, it's freedom and weep. Very clear. Ace of Cups. So, an offer is coming around that time, I think, is what it's saying in December. I don't know what else to say. Short and sweet. Scorpio's reading before this was super fucking long, complex. It was like 10 minutes. This is short and sweet. Ace of Cups can be Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Could be the players involved, or it could just be the suggestion of a new relationship coming in. Some solace on a spiritual, emotional level. And it's like, yeah, read them and weep. This is your card. It just seems like straight across, like something tangible, physical. Cake. She has cake in her lap, you know, something awesome to eat and consume. Could be Yannick. Okay, but that's yummy. I don't know. I don't know. It's kind of, yeah. Someone's gonna be getting it on in December, I think, with their twin flame soulmate. But know that these relationships are for the greater good, not only of your own benefit, personally, relationship-wise, but for you to raise the consciousness, vibration of love and light for your community and those around you. That's why we do this. Twin flame relationships. Okay, Sag, you know how I feel about you. I love you to death. All right, you're my boo. That's coming from an Aries. So you're a fire sign cousin. Okay. Love you. Peace. Feel free to like, share, follow. Details for a personal reading are below. And reach out. Follow me on Patreon, Running Gun Tarot. Okay. Become a subscribe member. Would love to have you, where you can get access to exclusive content and on-demand readings. Okay, as well as a 12 sector reading for a month, for each month, depending on if you subscribe, if you're into it, where I could read for the 12 sectors of your life using the astrological natal chart, which I'll flip tarot cards for. That's a third tier level subscription on Patreon. Okay, I'm rambling, but all the information is there. Love you lots, Sag. Peace.